What's up, everybody? It's Josh, Cast Strength. We're out here at Acopon Brewery in Dripping Springs, Texas, checking out the Hans Trapp Barrel-Aged Imperial Stout. What's super, super cool about this, obviously we're a whiskey channel, so I'm coming here to check out a whiskey barrel-aged beer. Specifically, it's from Crowded Barrel Eleanor, Chapter 1. They took their Imperial Stout and aged it for several months in the ex-bourbon barrel. So this guy's 10.2%, and really, really delicious beer. In fact, I'm not usually a fan of Imperial barrel-aged stouts. They get a little bit kind of syrupy and too sweet and too thick for me. A little sticky on the palate, but this is actually really nice. It's got a nice dry finish to it. Tons of vanilla and chocolate and all those kind of toasty, dark stout notes in the nose, but it doesn't get too syrupy or sickly sweet. Really? Yeah, on the nose here, it's definitely all the classic stout notes. You got chocolate, tons of vanilla, I suppose coming through from the barrel, from the bourbon that was left over when they put the beer in there. And a little bit of the hop character comes through. Let's give it a taste. Yeah, see, that's what's nice about this one. Instead of having that really clingy, cloyingly sweet character that a lot of barrel-aged stouts can get, this one has a nice, long, dry finish, and it doesn't just overwhelm me with sweetness. Really delicious. If you're ever in the area, come by and check out Dave and Deb Niemeyer that run Acopon Brewery. Really, really cool brewery out in Dripping Springs.